So I command that pain to leave your back now, totally in the name of Jesus Christ. I rebuke all pain. I command your backbone, your spine to be straight in the name of Jesus Christ, because Jesus loves you. I command every tight muscle, tendon, and ligament to be loosened in the name of Jesus Christ. Satan, I bind your power. I take authority over all your power. Every unclean spirit loose over now from this young man in the name of Jesus Christ. Be healed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Yeah.
For the kingdom of heaven is as a man traveling into a far country, who called his own servants and delivered unto them his goods. And unto one he gave 5 talents, to another 2, and to another 1, to every man according to his several ability, and straightway took his journey. Then he that had received the 5 talents went and traded with the same and made them other 5 talents. And likewise he that had received 2 talents, he also gained other 2. But he that had received 1 went and digged in the earth and hid his Lord's money. After a long time, the Lord of those servants cometh and reckoneth with them. And so he that had received 5 talents came and brought other 5 talents, saying, Lord, thou deliverest unto me 5 talents. Behold, I have gained beside them 5 talents more. His Lord said unto him, well done, thou good and faithful servant. Thou hast been faithful over a few things. I will make thee ruler over many things. Enter thou into the joy of thy Lord. He also that had received 2 talents came and said, Lord, thou deliverest unto me 2 talents. Behold, I have gained 2 other talents beside them. His Lord said unto him, well done, good and faithful servant. Thou hast been faithful over a few things. I will make thee ruler over many things. enter thou into the joy of thy Lord. Then he which had received the one talent came and said, Lord, I knew thee that thou art an hard man, reaping where thou hast not sown and gathering where thou hast not strawed. And I was afraid, and went and hid thy talent in the earth. Lo, there thou hast that is thine. His Lord answered and said unto him, Thou wicked and slothful servant, thou knewest that I reap where I sowed not, and gathered where I have not strawed. Thou oughtest therefore to have put my money to the exchangers, and at my coming I should have received mine own with usury. Take therefore the talent from him, and give it to him which hath 10 talents, for unto every one that hath shall be given, and he shall have abundance. But from him that hath not shall be taken away even that he hath.